2-0 to Wolves. Southend slip again at that time down to 8. And then they suffered a fourth successive defeat 3 days later, although the fog did its best to save them against Sunderland. Anthony Barnes gave away a penalty, although not many could see it. Martin Scott did beat Simon Royce. Apparently, 17-year-old Michael Bridges scored a second, but it was amazing that the game was allowed to be completed.